We need institutional commitment to ensure the implementation of these alternatives in the education system, and we need to start working for a democratic and critical digitalization in all schools in Europe.